cut down a small beech tree last fall before the snow came, and I just left it laying, knowing that it would dry out a little bit. So here it is, April 16th, and there's a tiny bit of snow in the air. I don't know if you can see it, but I thought I'd come up in the woodlot and grab this tree, and I'm going to show you how I'm going to get that out. So we'll give that a shot. All right, I want to put the chain around this tree. Get it so I can take it out. Okay, I'm gonna bring that tree down here so I can cut the limbs off it and throw the brush off to the side here so it's just easy to get to. So that's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna go ahead and cut the limbs off it and clean it up. When you can leave this stuff right in the woods, but this particular time I couldn't because I couldn't really get to the end of the tree easily. Oh. Right, I'm gonna load this into the bucket of the tractor. Don't know that I'll be able to get all of it in, but we'll see what I can get in. You heard me talk about these tongs before, if you watched any of my videos on cutting wood, and they truly are a great work saver, back saver too. And now we go right from the tractor bucket right to the wood splitter and into a wheelbarrow, and then I go stack it down on the wood pile, getting ready to sell. And this is the end product. That's a stack that's covered right now. That's all ready to go. Just gotta dry. I'm not gonna sell it until it's dry. And there's another pile over here that I'm working on. So it's just gonna take a while to dry. Probably be in the fall before it's ready to go. So we'll just stay covered up and see what happens.